a woman's eye and a seamstress skill. She bibbed and tucked with an iron will, and she stitched all around her sleeping husband. Oh, the top sheets and the bottom sheet too, and the blanket stitched to the mattress through. She bibbed and tucked the all night through, and waited for the dawn and her husband. Well, her husband woke with a pain in his hand, and he found he could not move in the bed. Sweet Christ in heaven, I've lost me legs. Now she just sat and smiled at her husband. In her hand she held the frying pan, and with the flutter of her heart she flew at him. And he could not move, and he cried, God damn, now don't you swear at me, me drunken husband. Well, she belt him black and she belt him blue, with the frying pan and the colander too. And the rolling pin, just a stroke or two, such a boozing, bruising, and repenting husband. Now if you will come home drunk anymore, I'll stitch you in and I'll thrash you more. And I'll pack me bags and I'll be gone, for I can't live anymore with a drunken husband. Now isn't it true what a wife can do with a rolling pin and a stitch or two? Now he's sobered up and his boozing is through, and she don't live anymore with a drunken husband.
Very much. It's just a cracking song, isn't it? I played it down south somewhere. I want to say Dorchester, could be Dorset. It's D and it's down south, and it's far enough away from Derby, where I live, that I couldn't get home after this gig that I played down there. And so I stayed over at the organiser's house, and I'd sung Stitch in Time, and I tell people,